Perhaps as a small irony, our brains are obeying the same imperative as the schizophrenic's brain. We must find a way of understanding, of organizing that which we experience.
But it's really